मुंबई, माया नगरी मुंबई। एक बार फिर से ये शहर किसी एक लड़की का वो सपना पूरा करेगा, which is the fondest dream of every girl in this country, a dream that we call FBB Femina Miss India 2016, powered by Rupro Realty, talent partner Mobstar, and skincare partner Aloe Veda.
We're finally here in Mumbai at the Sahara Star Hotel for the national auditions of FBB Femina Miss India.
This is the last audition of the year and girls have come from all over India.
लड़कियाँ हर शहर से आई हैं, बहुत ही confident, बहुत ही excited. Everybody is well groomed.
Everybody has to buck up because this is the last chance.
There's gonna be a war of beauties today. I'm back to Mumbai and the last time to win it. Make it anyhow, I have to do it. Finger crossed.
मेरा नाम डिंपल पॉल है, मैं 25 साल की हूँ और मैं मुंबई से हूँ। कॉलेज में मुझे कोई ऐसा पहचान ही नहीं सकता था, लेकिन मैंने सीखा, मैंने कॉलेज शोज किए, हील्स में चलना सीखा। बहुत डिफिकल्ट था, बट अभी मैं कर सकती हूँ, आई कैन मैनेज। सो आई सेड लास्ट ईयर है, आई हैव टू डू इट। तो अभी आई हूँ मिस इंडिया में, आई होप फॉर द बेस्ट।
मेरे बेटी का ये सपना है कि वो मिस इंडिया जीतेगी और वो जरूर जीतेगी।
आपको बिल्कुल कॉन्फिडेंट रहना है और अपना बेस्ट देना है, यही आपके लिए एक आपके लिए आगे का मुकाम तय करेगा।
मैंने एलो वेदा के बारे में पढ़ा है एंड वो बहुत ही अच्छा प्रोडक्ट है क्योंकि इट मॉइस्चराइजेज योर लिप्स वेरी वेल एंड ये केमिकल फ्री है एंड दैट इज द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट दिस प्रोडक्ट।
Big Bazaar student payback card is made just for me because I'm a biggest shopaholic and this card will help me save at least some of my father's money.
अभी मुझे Mobstar के ऐप के बारे में पता चला है और मैंने अभी अपना प्रोफाइल बनाया है। Mobstar एक अमेजिंग ऐप है जहाँ पर आप अपना टैलेंट शेयर कर सकते हैं और सारी दुनिया उस टैलेंट को देख सकती है।
फाइनली मेरा रजिस्ट्रेशन हो चुका है, ये तो बस शुरुआत है, अभी तो मंजिल बहुत आगे है।
Besides the basic requisite of physical beauty, a nice fit body, I think we're also looking at that attitude and that confidence. We're looking for a girl who walks into a room and lights up a room. So we're definitely looking for that one quality that she walks in and say, oh my God, this is it, she's gorgeous.
I believe dreams don't work unless you do, and that's why I've worked harder than ever to come here.
Recently, I was crowned second runner-up to Miss India Kolkata 2016.
Has anybody told you that you look like Malaika Khan?
Yes, ma'am, you told me.
I told you? Yes. Sanjana, you were the first runner-up in FBB Femina Miss India Bangalore. Have you improved from there on? What have you done to really prepare to come here today?
I worked on my fitness and also my walk and my speaking skills. I was good, but I wanted to do better and I did work on it.
This has been one of the best FBB wildcard entry round that we have had in the last 3 years. Can we give it up for each one of you here? Thank you so much. And now the surprise. The spot in the finals today.
We were trying to look at somebody who has not only the look but also the intellect, the poise, which represents the brand.
It is contestant number 8, Sanjana.
My family has been very supportive and they are the reason why I'm here and they are the reason why I've won this.
Outer beauty attracts, but inner beauty captivates. Hi, I'm Sanjana, 22 years old from Bangalore. Being a passionate yogi, I truly believe that confidence and happiness are the prettiest things you can wear. Mujhe challenges bahut pasand hai because they push me to get better and better. And that's why I'm at the Miss India platform. My family means the world to me and they've been by my side throughout this beautiful journey of Miss India. Winning the coveted title of Miss India and making them proud would be a dream come true.
FBB Femina Miss India banne ke liye har saal Mumbai mein hazaron ladkiyan auditions deti hai. But there is a select batch of very intelligent girls selected from colleges all over the country called the Group of Campus Princess. Let's check out their particular audition.
कैंपस प्रिंसेस एक्चुअली एक प्लेटफॉर्म है जहाँ पे जो यंग गोइंग कॉलेज स्टूडेंट्स होते हैं उनका टैलेंट डिस्कवर किया जाता है और फिर हमें ट्रेन किया जाता है.
हमारी 13 दिन की ट्रेनिंग थी जिसमें हमें रैंप वॉक, डिक्शन, बॉडी लैंग्वेज सब कुछ सिखाया गया.
जब मैं सिलेक्ट की गई थी तब मुझे बिल्कुल लगा नहीं था कि मैं इस तरह से ट्रांसफॉर्म हो जाऊँगी.
With each year and each season as to how young Indian girls are evolving and they're really confident. That's what's really incredible at 18 and doing such an amazing job of it. I mean, I'm comparing themselves to what I was at 18 and oh my God, you know, there is an evolution of generations.
Coming from an army background, self-belief, confidence, determination, and above all, the idea of service before self comes naturally to me. And I have a very simple philosophy in life that if you want something, work for it. And that's why I'm here.
I'm a trained Bharatanatyam dancer, a classical singer, as well as a guitar player. I believe that I need this platform to inspire the youth and be the voice of the youth. And this is a way to Miss India, and definitely I would love to use this platform to the best way possible.
Every day should be lived to the fullest because it's a gift. That is why it is called the present.
There are so many examples sitting in front of me. So one day I also want to be that candle to light others.
I believe the one quote that truly defines me is find a way or make one, and here I am.
So ladies, amongst you, we have some sub-contest winners. I'm going to request Mr. Rohit Gopakumar, please come up on stage. The one and only who won Beauty with a Purpose, and the winner is Aishwarya Sharon. The next sub-contest is Miss Multimedia, and the winner is Sukriti Chotani. And the third sub-contest is Miss Photogenic, and that beautiful girl is Mianda. Thank you, ladies. You can go back. Now we will be, of course, announcing the Campus Princess auto entry winner who will join us straight in the finals. But remember, the rest of you get another chance to re-audition now. Can we please request Mr. Vineet Jain, Managing Director of the Times of India Group, come on stage to crown that one lucky girl as the winner of Campus Princess 2016. All right, it is contestant number 24, Pankuri.
I seriously can't believe I'm one of the finalists of FBB Femina Miss India. It's just amazing to be here.
आदाब, मेरा नाम पंखुरी गिडवानी है और मैं लखनऊ की निवासी हूँ. मैं 18 साल की हूँ और पिछले 14 साल से कथक सीख रही हूँ और मुझे लगता है कि पूरे लखनऊ का घराना ही मुझ में बसा हुआ है. मैं पूरी दुनिया घूमना चाहती हूँ एंड आई लव टू एंजॉय द ब्यूटी ऑफ नेचर, क्योंकि जब वो हवा का झोंका चेहरे पे पड़ता है ना तो दिल को बहुत सुकून मिलता है. मैंने एक सपना देखा था एक एक्ट्रेस बनने का, और मिस इंडिया प्लेटफॉर्म से मैं ना कि अपनी आवाज पर अपना अंदाज भी लोगों तक पहुंचा सकती हूँ.
कैंपस प्रिंसेस की सिर्फ एक ही विनर हो सकती है, पर उसके अलावा हम सबको और एक चांस मिला है. तो अभी जो नेक्स्ट ऑडिशन होने वाला है, हम 21 लड़कियां फिर से पार्टिसिपेट करेंगी एंड वील गिव आर बेस्ट.
द स्पेक्टेक्युलर जर्नी ऑफ आर गर्ल्स टुवर्ड्स द क्राउन इज ओनली जस्ट बिगिनिंग. स्टे ट्यून्ड टू सी दैट एज देयर मोमेंट ऑफ ट्रूथ अनफोल्ड्स राइट आफ्टर अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक.